Hi, it's Atomic Wallet Tutorial Set. In this video, I'll show you how you can perform atomic swap, namely how to create your own swap order in the market. Atomic swap is a new technology that makes it possible to exchange cryptocurrencies directly and without third parties. For example, you can exchange BTC to LTC with a fixed and small fee for any amount without centralized exchanges. First of all, you should click the Atomic Swap tab on the left menu. Here is the market and you can reply to already exist orders, but in this video I'll create the atomic swap order by my own. You should click on the place order tab, click a ticker and choose the coins that you want to swap. You can use the arrow pointer to switch the trading pair. Here you should set the amount that you want to exchange, and basically that's enough and you already can click place order. It's super easy, but I'll show you the advanced settings. The min amount settings mean that you can set the interval to exchange from and to, not the fixed amount for another party. The other people will be able to choose how much they want to exchange. Just set the min amount that you want to exchange, then other people will send the amount between min and max that is possible. And also you can click on market price checkbox to set the large or small price than the market price. You will be able to set the margin percent to make your order more attractive to buyers. Because I need the fast reply to my order now, so let's set the margin 10% smaller than the market price. As you can see, the market price has changed and I just have to click place order. The order has been published. Now I can click on my orders tab, that's my order here, and we just have to wait some time while someone will reply and send request to me. Oh, here we go, opens a swap request window. All we need to do is enter the wallet's password and click the start swap button. All the future proceeds will perform automatically and you just have to wait some time while there will be transactions confirmations at Block Explorer. All we need to do is to be online and don't leave out of the wallet to complete the swap. But we can close the details window and continue to use the wallet. It will not stop the swap process. Here is the hash of the transactions and we can check it out at Block Explorer. Just click once on the hash address and it will open the page where we can see all details. Here is already one confirmation for LTC. Now is auditing BTC contract. Let's check it out too. Well, there is no confirmation yet as expected because there is the six lines in process. We need to wait while it will be done. Oh, happened. Swap is complete. As you can see here, all the checkboxes are green. Let's close the window, go to my orders. Here is in the history, we can see our swap today. It has the success status. The details button will open the info about it again. Let's click on the transactions history and check what's in there. Here is displayed that our BTC was sent and LTC is received. Great. We can click on the wallet tab and see that our balances are changed. So there was no easy way to perform atomic swap until now, but today you can utilize the simplest way to connect buyers and sellers within a decentralized framework. Download and start using it at atomicwallet.io, subscribe and be sure to stay tuned.